Hello viewers, I'm Jimmy, Managing Director of Techno Design Optical Factory Pompo Limited. This is our metal manufacturing plant. Today I'm making one new video for our metal manufacturing. I just give you a brief idea because otherwise the video will be very long. Here you can see the soldering department. Here you can see this is the nose arm. This is the nose arm. Here they put the small part for fixing with the bridge. Here you can see it is spot. It is one soldering machine without air. Okay, this is the laser soldering machine. And you can see here the temperature control like this way. Okay, this way. You can show here. You can show here again. So this is also soldering. Please, you show me now. Here also you can see the laser soldering machine and the metal part, they are soldering without high temperature, because high frequency soldering machine can burn too much the metal part, so that will be some fixing problem. So we are using the laser soldering machine for fix the part. Now also have other small tools. This is high frequency soldering machine. We are soldering the metal parts. This is the one metal part, and this is the temple. After soldering, it will be like this. Metal manufacturing, we need to do very small details. For making one metal optical frame, we need to pass around 240 steps. So there is a lot of small process. I cannot show you everything, otherwise the video will be very long. But you can see one by one. So let us get the idea. Here you can see. This is rim lock area. We are little cutting and adjusting rim lock area after soldering. Here is the metal part. Here is the metal part. here you can see all the metal parts. These all the metal parts. You can see here all the metal parts. This already soldering. Okay, but as we are making very high quality production, so we need to take care of each and every corner. So it is a different process to make more superior product. Okay. This machine, it has a high precision, means we need to make hole. We need to make hole from the metal. So this machine is working for this. Mostly, if you see this part need to be properly. This part need to be properly clear. So this machine is actually doing this thing for the cutting this edge. This part, if you see here, this is now and this is after. You see, now two things you can understand. This is before and this is after cutting. Yeah. This is before cutting and this is after cutting. So this is the edge cutting machine, this one. This machine is for V cutting, means rim lock area needs to cut. That is called V cutting. You can see how it works. Our metal QC department. So after finishing the plating, so it is the doing QC. Now they see each and every point, there is any dot, spot or plating scratches or not. After that, if any, then we segregate which one need to replating or which are is accepted. So this is a skill which is very important for the high class production. This is our metal CNC engraving plant. Means all small details we are solving here. It is all automatic CNC machine. You can see from here, this machine working 24 hours. This machine working 24 hours. You can see small details. Most of us. This is another machine. This machine engraves the mold. Our metal packing department. In my last video you already seen for the acetate. It is same, but you can have a look. And after that the system is the same. After packing then we export. So it is same as last video. So you can have a look. Thank you. like this video. In this video, I didn't mention about the design team because in my last acetate manufacturing video, I already mentioned. The viewers, if you want to develop your own brand, please contact with us. You write down my mobile number, is +86 15889 53218, and my email ID jemmy@TECHNODESIGNOPTICAL.COM. Viewers, we have also the in-house design department. As I mentioned before, if you have any logo, also you can develop the logo, also you can modify the logo, and if you have any concept design, also we can make it, and after that also we can produce it. And another matter, viewers, that we have also service for ready goods, means we are connected with over 500 factories in China for ready goods. We can source the best price, best quality good ready goods for you, means because our normal business, for IUR manufacturing business, we need a minimum MOQ of 400 pieces one model. Also it can be different, it can be 600 or 1200, it depends upon the price range and also depends upon the material. But you can say on an average our MOQ is minimum order quantity is 400 one model with variant of 4 to 5 colors. But in the ready goods, you no have this MOQ problem. You can say 100 one model, 100 pieces also you can produce, okay? So if your business is not so big, but in the after pandemic, if you cannot order 400 pieces one model, also we can cooperate for ready goods, means we will send you the PDFs. Every week we have over 300 new models. We can send you the PDF, and after that you can select it, and then we'll send you the pro forma invoice. Then you pay the money. After that we'll print your logo in the ready goods, and then we'll ship the goods to you. So we have both service. And viewers, I hope that you can support us, and if you have any requirement, please contact with us in my given contact number. And I think this year Mido will not happen. Let's see what happened for next Hong Kong fair or Silmo fair or New York fair. Let's see. So I am not telling anything about now, but we hope at least end of the year this pandemic will be solved, and that time you could meet with me in the optical fairs. Thank you so much. Take care. Have a great day. Bye-bye.